Boom, there we go.
You know how you gotta crack your back?
Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, what's popping is your, oh, yeah. Oh, man. What's popping is your name. I'm back and I'm better back like I never left. Now, you seen the title. I don't even know if the title is going to be good or bad yet because I've never heard this audio before. Y'all know all my reactions is live, so this is the first time I'm ever even hearing about this. The Migos and Ariana Big on the track together. Wow, that's something. Yeah, so honestly, we just kind of got to jump right into it and see what it's hitting for. Let's go. Migos and Ariana, be all right. People on the internet can do anything at this point, like anything. So I don't know if they just like tune in some Migo ad libs in here. Okay. You know that we gonna be alright. 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 I don't know if this is factual. This is kind of messing with me because I really don't know that it's factual. I'm confused.
Oh, we gon' have a good time cause it's only right. And we all gon' drink past midnight. She do whatever she wants. She do it. She digging my Migo persona. She dig it. She wanted me to meet her mama. Cause I'm putting it on her every morning.
Take baby, don't worry about nothing. We gon' be alright. You been struggling the press cause you ain't living right.
No. Check out www.musicmafia.co for new music.
Wanna know your personality, get the feeling you. And about the Celine, nothing material. Walk in public, people sneaking to take a pick at you. If I could get one girl in the world, I would be with you.
Baby, don't you know all them tears gon' come and go. You know it's gotta make up your mind. Baby, don't you know all them tears gon' come and go. You know it's gotta make up your mind. Baby, just gotta make up your mind. You decided. alright. You know that we gon' be 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 alright.
Migos.
Migos.
I guess she don't like to offset too much, cause I ain't hear offset verse. Actually, I feel like this might be real. Like, low key to the lowest keys, I feel like this might be real. Just because it sounds kind of authentic, the only thing that throwing me off is that DJ in the back. Like, DJPJ.com. Like, that's throwing me off a little bit. But other than that, I feel like it's really real. And I actually really like it. It's kind of pissing me off that... Where's this version? Somebody slid in Ariana DMs and just asked, like, sis, can we get this version without all the hoopla in the back of the man? Because this is actually nice. Somebody put this on iTunes, Apple Music. Find a way. Y'all do everything else. Find a way, because I like this song. Might like it more than the original. The Migos and Ariana is something that I would never need. But now that it's here and it's out, I need it and I want it. Make it happen, people. I got faith in y'all. Shout out to the subby that brought this to my attention, because I had no clue that this even ever existed. You got Trap and you got Good Girl. Can't nothing go wrong with that. But I need y'all to do me 4 favors before y'all go ahead and get at the gym. I need you to like this video. I need you to comment down below what you want to see next. I need you to subscribe. Why would you not? Hit the share button, copy and paste the link, throw it in the group chat to the friends, to the friends, to the friends, and with the world, you gotta do that. So next time, you already know what's going on with myself and the famous words of A.B. Keep greasing that scalp, mama. Peace out.